You know, we don't win this game tonight if it wasn't for, you know, a phenomenal crowd like the one we had tonight. So.
Fires off a three ball. Bingo! Oh, that's another turnover. It looks like, yes it is. Brandenburg up and in. Ahead to Aiken. They have numbers. Great job by Reddick. He swats away the LU. Graham, lay in. Graham! And look how quickly the Rams got up court. Graham's 5-5 here. Johnson floating on the baseline. No. Johnson. Looks like he's fouled on his way to the bucket. He doesn't stop. Another floater. Slam by Redding. Gives it to Redding. Oh, behind nice. The back, over the head pass. What a look by Redding. Jones with a floater block, so that would have been a shot clock violation. Ahead to Brandenburg. Quickly up court. Lay in good. Made two. Graham pulls up for the jumper. Bingo. Travion Graham.
Darius led the way. He was phenomenal tonight. If it wasn't for him, we had no chance to win. I thought it was terrific.
Graham, who spots up for a three, and that's good. Big shot fire by Travion Graham. Daniels thought about another drive, gives it to Redick for the easy bucket. They've been inconsistent. Graham with a shot is pure. A three. Thumb at three, but again, St. Joe's with a bucket. Theus wide open, up and in. And again, Darius Theus comes through.
He had 3 or 4-2 at the end of the shot clock.
Brandenburg! Wow. Pressure Theus with a steal. He's got it in the lane. The senior, oh, he can't get him. Weber cleans up the mess. And he's fouled. Wow. And they get Daniels. And it's a three. He finally scores.
Half quarter, you just play it. Let him go.
Oh, there they go. This is it. A two tie, a three wins. Theus up and in. We're tied. It's 80-80. 6.8 seconds left.
Nope.
6.8. Again, a career high 20. Graham thought about a three. Dribbles in. Wide open. Redick with a flush. Graham for three. And bam! Travion Graham. And he rolls right into his head coach, who's in his face saying, way to go, big boy! The three was open. He pulls up, floater, good! He's got 25! And that's it. He calls off the dogs, basically. Game over! VCU's 3-0 in the A-10. 92-86 in overtime over St. Joe's. Wow! What an effort for VCU. Down at the end of regulation, a big three by Troy Daniels, a clutch layup by Darius Theus, who had a career-high 22 points, and the Rams win it 92-86.
Coach, it took us an extra 5 minutes, but we got it done. What was your message during those crucial timeouts during regulation?
Well, just to keep fighting. You know, St. Joe's did a great job attacking us. They took the lead in the latter minutes of regulation, and, you know, guys could have given up, but everyone kept fighting. Darius did a good job leading us, and that's why we won.
Congratulations on the win. Good luck on the road. I'll talk to you next Saturday.
Thanks, Kelly.
Darius, senior, captain, leadership, you showed up tonight. I know you might have been disappointed with those last couple of buckets, but talk about what Coach told y'all during those crucial timeouts and how it motivated y'all to get that win.
We knew we was running them down, and when we got that overtime, we knew we had them. You know, we got a couple of the guys were cramping. We knew they were tied. 5 more minutes with us. I don't think too many people want that. But we just stayed together. We just battled through. I give them a lot of credit. Very talented team.
Okay.
Rams fans, how about havoc last night? Thanks for the tremendous energy you gave our team. We're going to hit the road for our next game, but can't wait to see you back at the Stew soon.